I'm Scott Forrester, today in history for December 31st. 1879, Thomas Edison gave the first public demonstration of an electric lamp. 1887, Michigan's only international railroad bridge built between the St. Mary's rivers between the Sault Ste. Marie's was opened. 1938, the first breath test for drink drivers, drunkometer, was introduced in Indianapolis. 1996, Paul McCartney is granted knighthood by Queen Elizabeth II. I'm Scott Forrester, today in history.